All right, y'all, coming up, you're going to see some fish I caught today. It wasn't a stellar day like it was the last 13, 14 times, but we did manage to catch dinner again. So coming up soon, I'll do a quick reveal on what I caught today. I'm going to clean those up, then we're going over back to the Intercoastal, Cheryl's brother's house. We're invited to dinner right there on the Intercoastal. Have a nice little dinner with the family. So stay tuned. Stay tuned. Be back in a second here. All right, y'all, as stated earlier, slim pickings today. Caught a lot of small ones, had to throw back. But we did get a couple of keeper size. We got a mangrove there in the middle. Got a lane snapper, caught that right at mom's there, right off her dock. And let's see, the pohara. Cheryl caught the pohara. I caught the largemouth. I caught the snapper. She caught the grunt there, and she missed a couple. She missed a couple of good ones. I caught the lane snapper. That lane snapper's right at legal limit there, as the snapper is. I did miss a big one. I had a big one on with the cut bait. May have been a shark. I'm going to have to use steel leaders from now on. It did break the surface, but it was too far out there to see exactly what it was. I'm guessing it was a pretty big shark, maybe 4 or 5 foot long, because I did see it come to the surface, but like I said, it was too far away to see exactly what it was. But that's my guess, because it bit right through the monofilament leader I had, 60 pound leader I had through there. But it fought for a minute and then it got cut off. So from now on, I'm gonna go ahead and use steel leaders only for my cut bait when I throw it out there. Did the lives out there, the lives didn't do anything. Live bait this time, so slim pickings, but at least that's lunch tomorrow. Go ahead and clean these up, get these doctored up, and at least I got some fish before I go into work tomorrow, so this will be good. It's not as stellar as normal, but I'm 14 for 14 now, I believe, over there at the same spot, so I'm happy with it. It's enough for me and Cheryl to eat. Jack out.